Alright, on a video, Jojo Boyzinho, and today I'm going to talk about this crazy classification was. So, my initial team was this one. The problem is, as much as they're broken, the both new anniversary units are, they still, they really don't have zero defense, unless I'm using Boyzinho Bashgar, or a unit that have the damage reduction or dodge. So literally I got to the point that I think I was five, sorry, win five and lost 50 matches. It's just, oh man, it was crazy. So I have to change my team and come out with a strategy to win more match, because everyone has both anniversary units, 5kg Minato and a freaking Blazing Bash with the Minato. Oof. I mean, literally everyone that I face it. So what I think to do, I changed it up the team, and this is the team that I got literally a lot of wins and a lot of losses, okay, but a lot more wins than the other team. Literally simple strategy, to be honest. Start with Hinata. I use or not Naruto Jutsu, like always. This is now the new beta. And then I have Minato with a pushback, and Obito with a pushback again, and again Naruto with a pushback. I mean, it's not, because my strategy now is literally to keep all my units separate, and let's be honest, they are almost everyone is single target. So in a way, I don't mind to, if my units are separate, I single target everyone and push back. So far is the one that I'm still working. The thing that I'm still proud is really the fact that as much pushback that I have, I don't have anyone that immobilize. So I do prefer in a way pushback than immobilize. So yeah, I'm proud of that. But man, these 5kl is going to be crazy. I think I will be just happy to get Kara. I don't care the top 205, don't care. Just get Kara, get out of the game, and that's it. What are your teams you are using? I'm really curious, because I mean, I think this is the best thing I can do, you know? And I think in a way it's so far the most solid. I could use Sarosip and Madara, but I do prefer Sasuke because of the free range, man. Just because of the range. And I think I'm admitting that Final Sasuke is the one that sometimes decides the match. I don't know if I can, let me see if the game don't crash, if I can do a match, let me just see. Okay, let's see if it not crash. Okay, did not crash. So I'm sorry. I will not. Maybe I will not show all the match. But do you see? I was right. Everyone has Blazing Bash, Minato, and both anniversary units. It's just crazy. I mean. And as you can see, he has the ultimate Sasuke Madara. Okay, that is another story. But again, another guy with Blazing Bash Minato, both Minato and both Sasuke. This was literally all my 5k league. Now, because a lot of them are qualified, it's not that much, but this was me. During the classification was just freaking nuts, man. I really hated that. Oh man. And of course we have to have the shitty map. I don't care. I will try to one shot Minato if I can. Maybe not. I will be my Minato one shot Minato. But she needs a more attack boost. See, oh man, so close. Now, can and he's going to use Minato. It's the fun part that even with that Minato, with that health, people still use Minato. They are just, in a way, stupid. I mean, At least I'm going to get a free kill, yeah. Oh, and he gets a critical. Oh my, this is so unfair. This was my 5 kill. I have so bad luck on this PvP. Guys do me criticals. Guys, I mean, I'm sorry. But I'm already counting on this pretty shitty luck. Now he's going to my orbit, I bet. Or not. Go to mana root. Oh, okay, switch seal, chakra seal. Okay, makes sense, makes sense. He's going to be first, so again, makes sense. Oh, only super seal. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm trying to get the luck. Let me, can he kill Minato Twist? Oh, thank you. Sheesh. So, can I. Oh, perfect, perfect. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's be smart, people. Too bad my Obito can't, what I was going to say. We're not, is more slow. And it's okay. As you can see, it's hard. It's hard. With these units over here, it's always hard to try to win something. Again, I will keep again, like I said, keep them separate. That is so far is the one thing that is working. It got to my Sajnar root, of course. Oh no, he's going to try to use the ultimate of Sasuke. He's going to kill my Naruto. Yes, but see, zero strategy. This is just a guy. I mean, I just mad because literally this is my classification. This was so freaking annoying me, so freaking annoying. Okay, so he's going to my Naruto. Can he get chakra? Oh, perfect. Thank you. Can he? Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh man, come on, man. That's a seal. Don't let Hinata. We will see. I want to miss Switch Seal. Watch this. Watch this. Do you see that? Did you see that shit? I knew it. I knew he was going to miss the Switch Seal. As you saw, this was, again, I will say it again, my 5KL classification. It was so freaking annoying, man. This is why I love my team. In a way, I don't use mobilization units like. I don't like that. It's just me. I am crazy, yes, but I don't like using mobilization units. I use pushback units and I love it. Guys, this is for the video, and again, good luck for you all on a 5k. You're going to need it. This is going to be one freaking frustrating because I bet in all on the 5k I'm going to be only motherfuckers with the Blazing Minatos and the two anniversary units. It's going to be crazy, guys. Overall, thanks for watching, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you next time.